drive well struck to left. And that one is gone. It was a two-run home run by Adrian Beltre in the bottom of the seventh inning in L.A. a couple of nights ago that bit Antonio Osuna. And tonight, it's a leadoff shot by Marquis Grissom that gives the Giants a one-run lead.
Pretty much on the very same pitch that Adrian Beltre saw is what you're going to see here. A fastball middle in, a fastball count.